That's what happens when more than 1,000 little machines are marching together. The researchers who built this robot swarm describe it in today's issue of the journal Science. And Pierre's Jeff Brumfield assures us that we don't need to fear the swarm. At least not yet.
Harvard roboticist Mike Rubin.